Hey guys, it's Taylor Gang, and I really hope you enjoyed that video of You'll Be Here in My Heart by Phil Collins. It's a special video that's dedicated to a friend of mine who is no longer with us, who was on G+, and I talked to her a lot on Hangouts, and her name was Rin Kokono, and she actually changed her real life name to Rin Kokono from Rin Kokono from Komodo no Jiren. And hearing about what's happened to her, about her death, it's really upset us a lot. It's upset me, and upset her other four very, very close friends that I'm aware of, who I'm also friends with. That's Radix, Esper, Nio, and Marie. I'm friends with all four of them. I will leave a link to them in the description below. Somehow, I'll find a way. But hearing about what happened to her has really upset us. Also, this is actually what she looked like, more or less. She explained the whole thing about the store number. I'll go to another image. That's more like it. This isn't what she looks like right now. This is pretty much who she's imitated after, and yeah. But she was 12 years old, and she made my life very entertaining. She was very real. She was real fun. I loved her. She was like a little sister to me. She was like a little sister to all four of us, or five of us actually. And we're all gonna miss her a lot. But she'll always be in our hearts. And she'll always be with us in spirit. For her memories will live on through us, and I'd like to say my deepest sympathies to Rin's boyfriend if he watches this video. We're all very sorry for your loss, man. All of us. Yeah, but thank you for watching this video. It really means a lot, not just me about the channel, but also to me in general. You taking time out of your life to actually watch this and see how much that we loved and cared for Rin. We loved her a lot. She was family. Now she's gone. Then you will be greatly missed. But you will always be with us. In our hearts. Forever. And nothing can take that away.